So I'm gonna run through all the camera mounts I've made so far for the Kodak PlaySport ZX5. First is this. I made this because the screw thread on the actual camera broke because it was only made of plastic. So this is just to, for my camera to slot in. And that can then attach to any of these. This is a pole mount which has extendable arms and a ball head for the camera attachment. I made a skateboard mount which is just here, which has got a screw thread on, so you can hold that for low shots. I got this with it. I didn't make this. This was a Kodak own make. And this is a handlebar mount. This, which you might have seen in a couple of videos, which ties to my helmet. Attached by the leg / body strap. Different lenses in here, fisheye and all of that you've seen on the videos, tripod and all the rest. Also, I sent in a week and a half ago a request to GoPro for some stickers. Really opened it up, but you can see it's all GoPro address, and there's the postage for America because I'm in the UK. Really opened it up. Inside, it's quite good, all for free. Get two large GoPro stickers, two medium sized, and then two small ones. So you can just send a request into GoPro saying how much you like the product, and you'll get yourself some free stickers.